without an alternative, and live how I live without no loss of incentive. And my inspiration is simply these roads that I'm traveling blindly, cause nobody has shown me how to navigate through these rough waters as one of the forgotten sons and daughters. Though I know I always will be yearning, I know deep down that there's something turning my stomach till it seems completely burnt, wondering if there is anything that I have learned about the turmoil and the frequent shortcomings. Maybe it's the will to just keep running. There's no loss of inspiration or creativity, and there's no hesitation to use what was given to me, cause it took years to understand and years to see that I am's what I am's, and that's all I could be.
Automatic slip.
Silence is golden, so I guess I can't afford it. And time is of the essence, so I'll just make one wish that I make an impact. So I guess I better hurry, but I'm high as fuck and my vision is blurry. No worries, keep my head up and my eyes on the road, and find sustenance, love, a humble abode, someplace where I can't rest my weary head. Run out this here clock and uplift instead of whining and complaining for what I haven't got. Life, it ain't long, yo, you just get one shot to make an effort, try to make an impact, dig for inspiration, find what you lack, and set out on your journey with your pen in your hand, and do so like you never had no backup plan.
Automatic slip, the man with the wicked grip. Can't nobody ever tell me how my life is going. Call me automatic slip, the man with the wicked grip. Oh, can't nobody ever tell me how my life is going.
You gotta remember that we all have a story, right? And a road that led us here tonight. Many of us really have a clue who we really are. Quirky and awkward and somewhat bizarre. And I must embrace my soul and move towards the next flight, and be prepared to fight. We will always be a cog in a machine and a plan. Most of us will never even understand a direction by way of reflection. Like we must be connected by categorization instead of a bit of deviation, or any real movement from in the creation. Sometimes I question my own reality and who the fuck I am in all actuality. I gotta feel that fire and remember what I've been given before the coffin shut.